Bodysharp Mind Body Connection. My name is Sabrina and I'm here to bring you an exercise of the week. And today we'll be doing a single leg dumbbell deadlift. But the benefits are you'll be working the hamstrings, your glutes, as well as your core. Okay, it will help you improve flexibility, it improves muscular tone on your glutes as well as your hamstrings. Okay, so what I'm going to do is teach you how to pick up a dumbbell and do a single leg dumbbell deadlift. Okay, make sure your core is nice and tight. So what I'm going to be doing is going to the side so everybody can see what I'm doing. So make sure the dumbbell's in front of your quadriceps. So what I'm going to be doing is engaging my core, and I will be taking one leg and I'll be pushing it all the way back. Pulsing at the top, holding it, and then bringing it back to the starting position. Again, we're going to try that one more time. Engage your core, tilt your pelvic, and take it back. Pulse, and bring it back to the starting position. We're going to be repeating that on the other side. Okay? So, again, tilt the pelvic, engage the core. Pulsing it, and then bringing it back to the starting position. So if you repeat that 10 times on each leg, 2 times, that's amazing. We'll be seeing you next week. So have a go, enjoy your workout.